So here's my Husqvarna Mito Supermono with its bearings on. Just a quick walk around. Fire it up to prove that it actually does work. It's been off for about half an hour. So I'll see if I can fire it up without choke. Might have to choke it a bit. So there's the 610 dash. Water temp gauge. We'll see if it'll fire up.
That was quick. Hear the rattle from the flash slide there. Up to look like a early 70s Gulf oil racer. Some flares here. The rad is wider than the bearing. I'm going to glass those up. Not perfect, but cleans it up a bit.
And that's it. That's the machine. Had it on the road somewhat illegally, and it seems to stop and go and turn and brake and that sort of thing. We'll have to see how well it goes on the track.